one and all present here today. I, Harsh of class 12 science, is here to present my views on a very intensive and most argument-heated topic, that is poverty. The question here arises is that where do these poor people come from? And the simple answer to this question is that the people are poor by birth, because their previous generations are already under the depth of they are under the trap of hefty debt, which is further passed on to their future generations. In these poor people, there are two kinds of people. One, who are very happy living in these kinds of poor situations, and the other are those people who want to come out of this debt trap and this dirty cycle of poverty. The main topic of my speech is that, will the poverty ever eliminated from our country? Will there be any day when there will no poor people in our country? And the simple answer is both yes and no. And I'll justify you both. The first is that yes, India can tackle this poverty, and this can be eliminated from our country very soon, that is by 2030, according to the reports of MPI. The Indian government, central as well as state government, are taking several steps in order to eradicate the poverty from our country. The government has removed the huts from the slum area and given those poor people some newly built cemented houses. Not only this, but the government has also started many projects in order to provide jobs to these poor people who are either jobless or are doing thieving in order to earn their bread and butter. Our country, India, is taking all possible steps in order to eradicate poverty, and are really heading very fast in the direction of a poverty-free country. The international stats tell us that the 55% of Indians were considered as poor in 2005 and 6, which is reduced to just half in next 10 years only, which means that as there were 630 million poor people in 2005 and 6, and it has fallen to 360 million people under the poverty line in 2015 and 16, which is greatest among one of the most countries which had the highest number of poor people. The reason behind this is very simple. The Indian government has provided better nutrition, better sanitary facilities, and increased asset ownership to all the poor people of India. If this trend continues to go on, then the poverty will be eliminated from our country by 2030. In the span of 10 years, from 2005-06 to 2015-16, 270 million people, yes, 270 million people have been raised above the poverty line, which is higher than any other country. Among the all South Indian nations, including India, Pakistan, Sri Lanka, Bangladesh, and many more, India has the least poverty rate, which is really significant. After listening to these all stats, we all must be thinking that yes, it is very easy to remove poverty from our country, and soon our country will be poverty free. But no, it is not like that. Most of the poor people, more than 50% of the poor people all over India, are centered in just four states, that are Uttar Pradesh, Madhya Pradesh, Maharashtra, and Bihar. When I say that the rate of poverty has decreased in the past 10 years to half, it is decreased just because the other states which already had low poverty rate are decreasing at very high speed. But the states like Maharashtra, Madhya Pradesh, Uttar Pradesh, and Bihar, which were already having a very high poverty rate, are still suffering from the same problem. So their state government need to address this as soon as possible. And we are hoping that yes, the poverty will be soon removed.